Takeoff has begun.
Exact moment.
Kind of.
If I were you, I'd never take that suit off. Not even in the shower.
Dead. Oh.
Hey.
Dude, we have to wrap up the list before we go. You're out, finish the mob thing, then we can map out our bachelor best.
Right here.
The stream has commenced.
Is this building insanely tall, or is it just me? Providing your own rideshare service.
I think it's working!
Heading for Central Park. More bad news. At this current speed, that thing is going to get there in about 20 minutes. Will you trap him with your webs? Force him into a dead end. Hurry! Thank you. exact moment?
Kind of.
If I were you, I'd never take that suit off. Not even in the shower.
Dead. Gross.
We have to wrap up the list before we go. Since you're out, just finish the mom thing, then we can map out our bachelor vest. Obviously because internet. Is this building insanely tall or is it just me? Quick, web that building. Dude, this looks providing your own rideshare service. Do you think a different bug could bite me? Maybe like a bee, but not a real bee. I'm a living bug. I mean, an experimental laboratory. You know, like the spider that bit you.
I'm trying to concentrate, Ned.
Right, sorry. thank God you're back. You got hit.
That thing is using the ropes for armor?
He's like evil Legos.
Please don't ruin Legos.
Peter, we've got to stop it.
Ned, I got it!
Pull off the armor! Pull off the armor! Shoot those drones, they're repairing him! Heading for Central Park. More bad news. At this current speed, that thing is gonna get there in about 3 minutes. I think it's working! Shoot him!
But if you are talking, I cannot hear. Crying sorry one sexy. Okay.
Hey, can you hear me now?
Yeah.
All right, weird. Yeah, I had to disconnect my my microphone and reconnect it. Sorry about all that. That was a pretty good intense boss battle, though. Sorry I couldn't talk to you during it. I swear I was trying. Breaking my wrist right now, trying to. There we go. Cool.
There is a device not found here showing up.
Oh. Unable to. Okay, that's fine. Alright, there we go. Thank you for letting me know it wasn't showing up in the thing. Pretty fun. I wasn't sure at first, but it feels pretty good.
Shoot, what button was it?
This one? Nope. That one. There we go. We have very high production value over here. Yeah, a little bit. Gaming is not bad. Oh yeah. All right, let's try to do this one more time. This is pretty fun. Oh man, how close is that? We're doing so well. Alright. Let's go. Thank you. think it's so that you can swing off of them. That makes sense. Oh my gosh, you see how close that was? Let's try using them to swing off of now. Oh, look at that.
Yes, ma'am.
Pretty fun. Alright, here, let's switch over. Should just take 1 second here, hold on. Oh, is that just a pause? Can I just go in between? I thought I'd have to do a whole bunch of stuff. Oh. Yeah. I would like to just exit game. Oh, there's a cat in here. Hold on. Launch that up. I'm gonna get the cat out of here. Hold on. Hey, Toby. You're always in here when I'm playing video games. I don't want to accidentally step on you. I love you. You're a good boy.
Mwah. Good boy. We're going to do facecam like you did on one of your other VR streams.
Are you going to do face cam? Probably not. Not for VR anyways. I have to play around with it a little bit more to get it to work right. It's a little weird. If I can figure out how to get it to like track behind me, then it would be perfect. But oh, sweet. All right, it's going. Let me get the mouse out of here. I'll let you pick the weapons too, by the way. Except for the bow and arrow, I can't get that to work right.
Okay.
You like my character, by the way? Very handsome. Big old ears. Tiny little legs, big arms. Hello? Is there a crouch?
Ooh, yeah, then I can tell you how to get blade and sorcery moths.
Ooh. Why am I, like, stuck in crouching? Oh, no. This isn't good. I have a very limited amount of types of buttons. Ooh. Controller inputs. Oh, hold on. I can't read that. External view. Okay. Keep pressing 1 and 2. Okay, I don't know. It does not give me an option. What is this? Cheats? That's cool. Handling. I didn't know there was cheats in this. External view, I'm not sure. I have to kind of hold it at a weird angle to be able to read it. Oh my gosh. Yeah, what the hell? I'm like stuck in a crouch. This is not splendid. Let's see what to do if we're stuck in a crouch.
I'm looking it up.
Oh, are you? Thank you very much. That is so weird. I'm gonna take off the headset for a second. Oh, it's the game player height. Okay. Let me try that. I'll just make him a little taller. Let's see if that does it. Hey, would you look at that? We're very short. But look at that. We're good. We got short. Yeah. Oh, I'm a little man. I'm a little man.
Yeah, B-O-I.
Yeah, boy. Let's go up to weapon storage.
That's an FBOI.
Tall enough. Alright, you want to pick where we're going to go?
Do the canyon map.
Canyon map? Alright. Canyon. I like the canyon too, there's so much to do.
The zip line.
Hell yeah. Let's get another dagger going. Oh god, I'm small. I don't think I can spawn over there.
How do you bring the items toward you?
Oh, the telekinesis, you mean?
Yeah.
Well, with Windows Mixed Reality, you hold down the trigger so you can bring it towards you. I think there's a way to do it farther away, too. Yep. You press the big touchpad to do it farther away. I like to Magneto folks. It's nice. Can I use my left hand of chooses? No.
The force is strong within you.
bonus. Hey, welcome back. Alright, let's try that again.
DED.exe. The attack of the ragdolls.
Right? Yeah. Yeah, I just straight up tripped over this. Just hurt myself. Oh no. Yeah, it is a little bit.
Because the stream has hit.
Claymore's pretty good. Let me check my stats on the stream. I think it'll show me. Whew. What a workout. Pretty sure.
Huh.
That doesn't show any dropped frames. I'm not sure. It might just be the game then. So it might be less
well,
the connection than that. Well, thank you. Whew. Alright, well, did you still want to do Rec Room? I am pooper.
We can, but I may not talk.
That's alright. Do you want to take a little break and we'll come back to it pretty shortly?
I'll do hand motions.
Hand motions? That works. I think if I do this. There we go.
And yes, we can take a break because I have to set things up.
Okay. All right, well, we'll end this stream and then we'll restart another one in a short while.
Text me on Steam when ready.
All right, deal. All right, good playing with you. Or good hanging out with you, or whatever. You know what I mean. All right, I'll see you in a minute. Bye.